Welcome back to Tangata Pasifika. Well, last week we showed you a story about one of the Pacific's favourite summer pastimes, kirikiti.
That's right, and tonight we bring you the very first episode of our newest reality series featuring Kelson boys and the girls from Macaulay High in Kirikiti Games.
Every summer, kids from around Auckland come out for the biggest sporting event on the Pasifika calendar, the Auckland Secondary School's Kirikiti Tournament. This year, two teams are vying for Kirikiti supremacy. Join us as the next generation take it to the limit in Kirikiti Games. In South Auckland lies a Catholic girls' school called Macaulay High. The majority of the students here are Pasifika and are well known on stage for their Polyfest presence.
Macaulay has a history of participating in the Kirikiti tournaments, and the girls really look forward to participating. They love it.
The trials are going to start next week. You have to be at both trials to get a position in the team. If you only attend one, then sorry, we can't take you. And you have to attend all trainings. If you don't attend a training or you miss a training, then you lose your place in the team. Right, now I'll hand you over to Ms. Tupu.
My name is Alicia Tapu. I am an English, Samoan and Ari teacher here, as well as Year 19, and I look after the Kirikiti team as well.
Only 20 of you can play on the field, so there will be 20 that we'll select. Your other coaches, you'll meet them on Wednesday at your first trial.
Do we have all the equipment that we need?
We only had 5 wickets last year, 2 bats, no rubber on them, so you don't have a good grip on them. Not good to bat with.
There's a big need for equipment. If you have your own bats that you prefer to bat with, then you're more than welcome to bring it. We always ask the girls if they can bring in their own bats because they're quite expensive. We always have to borrow. This is the smallest group that we've had ever, so that means it's going to be harder to select 20 of you. There's like only 30 of you here, so 8 of you might need to miss out, and it's just the way it goes.
I can see the bare minimum of girls. Usually every other year we get about 60, even 70 girls who trial.
Okay, are there any questions?
Yep. Miss, what's the pressures of blood?
Malaya, that's up to you. You have to decide whether you want to be in your Tongan group or in Kirikiti. You need to make a decision.
They should have thought about it before they came into the meeting. Like, they already knew that they had other commitments, but they still came. So that's why I was like a bit angry.
Anyone else here in a cultural group?
Someone.
Saman's right, because they're going to work in with us.
I reckon they should sort out what they should commit to first instead of joining a team, but then they have other commitments.
I've got my own commitments, but then again, I know how to manage it.
On the other side of town towards the west coast is a public high school called Kelston Boys, famous for their All Blacks and a certain ex-principal.
Kelston Boys has been around for over 50 years, all-boys school, the only all-boys school in West Auckland. Yeah, we'll have a team in the competition again this year.
I'm the Pasifika Dean, so I look after all the Pasifika students, which is over half the school, so probably 500 students. I also manage the First 15, and I'm the teacher in charge of Kirikiki at Kelston.
So it's good to see a good turnout in regards to those who are trialling for this year's team. As you know, we take Kirikiki quite seriously at our school. So no givens in regards to if you were in the team last year.
Usually we have a lot of students trial because successfully the juniors have won it for quite a few years, so there's always juniors wanting to come through.
So we've got an hour and a half. If we get 2 bats in to show how good you are at batting, all good.
I suppose just commitment, so kids who aren't texting while they're playing, kids who are running around when they're fielding.
Anyone else keen on bowling? Yeah, Lomano, I know you can bowl.
All the kids want to have a bowl, but kids who can actually bowl, so their bowling style is correct rather than just trying to throw the ball at the other boys' legs. But a lot of it has to come down to attitude as well, just boys who are here and working hard, either fielding, bowling or batting.
All-round sportsman Conan was hoping to trial today, but injury has already taken him out of the picture.
Last year I was playing for our mini-camp team. I was running with the ball and I got tackled, cracked my shoulder blade. I was real gutted.
I didn't bowl that well. Conan told me after the game that I needed to work on my batting because I'm not very strong at that.
Kua.
Big boss.
Charlie, under.
I can see a lot of boys, big boys, like year 13, year 12, like good players. So I was like pretty nervous because I'm the smallest one on the field. I was just trying my best and just hoping that I'll make it into the team.
Whainau, a very colourful character. He loves kilikiti. When he was a year 9, he rolled up to senior kilikiti trials. So even from the first day of school, he showed that he wanted to play kilikiti. I personally didn't know if he'd be up to the standard because he's still quite small compared to a lot of these boys who are big athletes.
Whainau's chances to impress the selectors doesn't last long.
I just feel like angry because I wanted to really show Mr. Samwila how good my batting is. But sometimes things can happen.
Being too big-headed, just do
Mr. Samwila must now select a final list of players.
Okay, I'll look outside my office tomorrow. Lunchtime should have the list up, 25.
Today we probably have around 40 boys, and I can only play 20, but I usually take extended squad, maybe 22 to 24 players. A lot of boys have not come up to the mark.
Okay, see that, boys?
I just want my name to be up there. I just want to be in the team.
Pretty confident, because I've been in it ever since I was year 9. Yeah.
Back in South Auckland, Miss Tapu rounds up the Macaulay hopefuls for their first trial. But some of the girls are confused as to where they should be.
Where's Pauline? Is she on her way? Ina, are there any more girls on there? Are you trialing? You are trialing. Then what are you doing over here? Come and sit down here. Hurry up. If you know of anyone that is in the Samoan group, I've already discussed with the teacher in charge of the Samoan group that it's okay to be in both. So if you know of anyone whose name that I've read out, and they're sitting over there, then you better tell them to come, otherwise they're missing out on kilikiti as well. Do you understand?
Yes.
Okay, everybody, this is our coach. He's going to help us. This is Neil. You guys are trialing for today, so we're going to listen up to him and see what he needs us to do.
After sorting out who's actually trialing, it's time to get into it. But the school's tiny field is already filled with Polyfest groups, so it's a walk up the road to the local public park.
It's quite stink because most of our sports use the field and like we need a bigger field to train on.
Please, please don't muck around. This is a trial and you're trying to submit your place on the team.
Neil takes the girls through some basic drills, but not everyone is coping that well.
It's going okay. I thought it would be better, but it's going okay. Yep. For a fresh trial.
Neil's keeping the trials to a tight schedule, but there are mixed reactions towards the new coach.
Still got a long way to go, but it's looking pretty good.
But the girls are like thinking like he's like scary. Yeah, I can see it in their faces.
He's good. I like the way he coaches us. He's strict on us. So yeah, I think it's good for the girls.
They'll be all right, I reckon. Just as long as they don't drop out like halfway through trainings, because then that's like a big problem.
I think we can still take a strong team with the girls that we have here. Once we shape and mold them for the trials and the practices, they'll come right.
Next time on Kilikiti Games. The boys are torn between other commitments.
Who's missing?
And the girls' team are off to a bad start.
You two are supposed to bring the gear.